Hi, my name's Tony Leach. I am Supply Chain Solutions General Manager for SBS Worldwide. Today I'm at Felixstowe at our freight station to actually demonstrate how we can implement slip sheets into the publisher's supply chain with the support of our EDC system.
By re-engineering the supply chain utilising the slip sheet process, this film highlights substantial payback compared to traditional palletised and loose loads. Benefits include using slip sheets instead of wooden pallets allows for 10 to 15% more product to be loaded into containers. Significant reduction in material handling costs. Decreases load and unloading time by up to 60% compared to floor stack loose load. Slip sheets weigh 20 times less than wooden pallets, saving shipping weight. The first part of this film will demonstrate traditional container loading methods such as palletized and loose load floor stacking. We will look at the inefficiencies and waste of the traditional processes. Then in the second section, we will show a live demonstration of the slip sheet process and detail the advantages of utilising slip sheets in the supply chain.
As you can see, in a typical palletised load, we would probably use around 40 pallets to actually load into the container with a customer's goods. And you can see the actual volume that they would actually take up. We can see that, you know, at least 15% of the container, sometimes more, is made up of wood and air.
Here we see a container that has been hand stacked to origin. In this scenario, we can build a container to maximise volume. However, this requires a considerable labour overhead on the loading and unloading process. Time and motion studies suggest that on average, depending on carton size and weight, it can take 4 warehouse operatives 2 to 4 hours to devan a 40-foot container. Not only do you have to ensure the manpower is in place at the receiving DC, there are also health and safety risks that have to be managed. So even though we are achieving much greater container utilisation, there really is the potential bottlenecks of unloading the goods and subsequently getting them to market. In this scenario, we have loaded the container with a traditional pallet load. The books have been received on printer pallets. The advantages of using a pallet load is speed in which we can devan the goods with a forklift. However, the disadvantages you can clearly see is that you do not achieve maximum utilisation of the container volume. The pallets account for 10 to 15% and with traditional loading patterns, up to 30% of the container is potentially wood and air, leading to significant waste within the supply chain. There is also the consideration of pallets not reaching necessary standards regarding heat treatment and fumigation.
Okay, here we see an example of Far East printer pallets that were not suitable for the European and UK marketplace or were broken and damaged on arrival. As you can see, this is significant waste within the supply chain. By implementing recyclable slip sheets, it takes out this element of waste. And if you bear in mind that 200 million trees are used each year in the production of pallets, that is a significant impact on any green policy. So by implementing the slip sheets, you can eradicate this waste from your supply chain.
Okay, in this scenario, what we've done is actually loaded a container using the slip sheet process. This enables us to get maximum utilization, maximum volume, maximum container loading rates. But at the same time, we can actually devan at the same pace as we would do with a forklift. So we're getting the same economy in terms of devanning and unloading the containers we would do with a pallet, but we are achieving maximum volume and maximum container utilization.
We have a partnership with Cascade, who supplied a forklift push-pull device. Attaching the push-pull device allows you to ship and receive unit loads on reusable, inexpensive slip sheets rather than pallets. The push-pull attachment can be installed or removed onto a standard forklift and does not require removal of the original lift truck forks. Another important point to remember is that freight insurance brokers see no difference between pallets and slip sheets as far as premiums. In this clip, you can see how efficient it is to load and unload products using the slip sheet push-pull device. The grabber clamps down on the exposed slip sheet and smoothly pulls the product onto the widened forks. To swiftly palletize the goods, simply place the load over the pallet and cleanly push the load into position, We have the option of using reusable rubber or strengthened card slip sheets dependent on the load type. The slip sheet process is proven across vertical markets such as the pharmaceutical and beverage industries. There are clear advantages of implementing the slip sheet process into the supply chain along with our EDC system to generate cost reduction and increase efficiencies. SBS Worldwide, through our consultative sales approach, would welcome the opportunity to discuss your requirements in more detail, to highlight the extensive return on investment and demonstrate how easy it is to implement the push-pull device into your distribution centre. For further details, visit www.sbsworldwide.com or email one of our solutions experts, edc@sbsworldwide.com.